Which player would you rather have in their prime? Or this guy?
Oh, 54.